I'm Sue and I have type 1 diabetes. I depend on Medicare to get my medicines. It's not always easy, but I make it work. Now some in Congress want to make things even harder. They want to repeal a protection in Medicare that protects access to my medicines. They call it negotiation, but it really means the government decides what medicines I can get. That would make it harder for people on Medicare to get the medicines we need. Medicare means access. Please don't take that away.
Paid for by Pharma.